over the weekend. So this, you know, yesterday I got to school and had set out to find a new narrator, and I didn't want to throw this at someone who doesn't know the music, so I brought it to this group first, and several volunteers, but Gavin Torrent, our first trombone player, is going to pick up the seat. Spent the last couple days getting the poem down. You might want a music stand.
Yep.
Gavin Torrent is stepping in and being a hero here. What I love about this arrangement is it's great incidental music that goes along with the poem, and it reminds me a lot of the music that went along with a lot of the cartoons that many of us grew up watching. Yes, I know, some of them are incredibly violent and have some other issues about them that wouldn't pass muster in today's society, but the music was fantastic. The music was fantastic, and it was always so well choreographed and coordinated with what you were seeing on screen. That's one of the things that really drew me in to the Tom and Jerry and the Bugs Bunny and all those sorts of cartoons. And this music is written kind of in that same vein. Very descriptive and depictive, I guess, for lack of a better word. Anyway, Randall Bass's arrangement of The Night Before Christmas. Oh. It's dead.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, the mic died, so speak up.
You got it. Wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. The little old driver, so lovely, in a moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles his horses they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all! He's driving himself before the wild bird can fly, when they meet with an obstacle mounted to the sky.
then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew my head, was turning around, down the chimney, Saint Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur, from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of his pipe he held tight in his mouth, and the smoke encircled his head just like a bee. He had a broad face. Myself, a wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know